With Garmin Descent Mark 1, reviewing your dive and all your key stats is easy. Once you surface after a dive, the recorded activity is automatically saved. You can view a summary of your most recent dive right from your wrist. Start at the watch face and use the up or down arrow key to scroll through widgets until you reach the dive log. You'll see your total dive time, maximum depth, and minimum temperature for your most recent dive. Want to see more information? Press the Start key to see additional stats from your dives. For an easier way to view your electronic dive log and to view more detailed data, head to Garmin Connect Mobile. On the My Day screen, the recorded dive will appear as an activity card. Tap on it to see the activity in detail. Here, you'll be able to see everything from maximum depth, heart rate data, bottom time, water temperature, and even a map with your GPS recorded entry and exit location. Want to see all your past recorded dives? From the home page, select More. Then select Diving. You'll be able to see a list of all the dives you've logged and uploaded to Garmin Connect. Tap into them for more detail. Thanks for watching. Watch the other videos in this series to learn more about the available dive modes in using your Descent Mk1.